Also, take a look at this, an American flag raised in honor of fallen BCSO Deputy Meredith Portillo. This is ahead of today's services, which are happening right now. So you can watch that live stream on our website, KSET.com and KSET Plus. Barrett County Sheriff's Deputy Meredith Portillo lost her life back on July 21st after a pickup truck driver crashed into her Ford Mustang on Interstate 37. Police tell us that the driver of that pickup was a 28-year-old man who died at the scene.